want to tell everyone what we're doing today?
Going riding. Going practice.
What do we got? Practice day.
Everglade, yeah, race tomorrow.
What are you thinking? What's your thoughts going into the race day tomorrow?
I don't think I can hold on for 15 minutes. That's what I thought.
I don't think so either, but anyways. Welcome back. Vlog. What are we on? Five? We're on five. Hit that like, subscribe. Are you pumped to be back or what?
I think it's four.
It's five. It's five. Yeah, it's five.
We're trying to have beef with Roy now. So yeah. It's just...
Well, Dr. Dude's about to split up, I think, boys. So watch out. But I just got spoiled this morning. Just wake up and my bike's all fucking in the thing already. We're on the way. Listen to some tunes.
On the air read.
And we're here. Look at that movie magic right there. What do you think of that transition?
That's good. Yeah. My head kind of hurts, but.
More practice, but shout out to the filmer.
Thank you, I did my best.
What do you think about your running, Ivan?
I'm good.
Tired. What do you have to say, Ivan? How you feeling?
Not looking good for 15 minutes.
No? I mean, that last one we did, but he timed it, it was 7 minutes, and the boys were gassed, so. Boys are here.
Let's go. Last one of the day
before
big race day tomorrow.
Feeling race good. Ready, boys.
He's got the freshie. Look at that.
Oh, perfect. Sun's coming right back out just in time for us to go out.
Nice. Are you excited?
No. Dude, my red and yellow gear coat, it's like not flexy at all, and the pants are tight.
We're getting big. Need to get rid of the guts, boys.
Getting a little chubby, eh?
What the fuck is that noise?
Dirt bikes. Fire banging.
Yeah.
Look at this cyborg.
Oh. Fire banging, that's racist.
That was weird.
They're absolutely fucking ripping and tearing out there.
Tomorrow's gonna be some good ride, boys.
Yes, sir. Speak to the man himself.
Wow.
All right, gentlemen. That's it for practice day. What do you guys say about practice day?
Not bad. Great day. Can't ask for better weather. Now we're going to grab something to eat.
I'm fucking hungry. Boys, we got practice starting up now. We're fourth practice, so get that stretching, baby. It's race day.
Oh.
done. What do you think of the track, Adam?
It's pretty gnarly.
Yeah, we got some ruts out there.
Yeah.
Fun. I don't know what we got. I think we got some clips for you from practice, but we'll be getting more clips for the race here coming up.
Here we go, baby. Game day.
Woo!
Here we go. I'm nervous. Boys are gonna rip though. 4:45.
Pre-race interview.
Pre-race thoughts. What are we thinking?
Pre-race thoughts. I'm thinking, boys, we're going for the shot.
Get that shot.
I'm going for my own t-shirt here, boys.
Yes, sir.
I don't think they're giving them out, but.
No t-shirts.
I'll make one if I get the shot.
Oh, yeah. I'll make you one.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
Here we go.
That's about it. Other than that, I'm trying to hold on for the rest of the race.
Race
done, the boys are gassed. We took about, this is 15 minutes after too.
More like a,
we're in good shape.
Yeah. Yeah. So who beat each other out of us?
He beat me. Yeah. Took me.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think Booth bet on you, eh?
Yeah, Booth bet on me, I think, so.
It's bet.
And Joey. Bet works.
1-0.
We'll catch you guys in the next race. Alright, boys. Fortunately, Ivan had to leave. He got a migraine, so. It'll just be me for the rest of the day, but we got two more motos left, and I'm gonna try my best here.
3:14.
I got rained on, surprisingly. Yeah, it came on quick, eh?
Started raining on the gate.
You're just sitting there like,
dude, how are they hitting the spectators?
Oh, that was gnarly.
They're crazy. Hey, fellas, that's a day.
Good bear banging.
Lots of bear banging. Lots of muddy bear banging.
Yeah.
A little greasy at the end there, you'll see. Surprise rain for the kid. He pushed through it pretty good though.
Yeah, I'm tapping out for this next one though, boys. Not doing a voluntary mud moto, I don't think. All right, boys. One, five.
Four.
Five.
Five?
It's five.